you can use two pylons, or you can use two pieces of clothes, like two a pair of socks, or if you have pylons, whatever you have at home, make sure you have a distance of one, like enough for you to work on inside, outside, step overs, outside, inside. As you start mastering this, you can go backwards, outside, inside, and then you can go forward. Okay? Ready?